One of Italy's proudest gifts to the world is opera, so appropriately the ceremony ends with a tribute to the musical form born in Italy, performing Nessun Dorma, No One Is Sleeping, from Puccini's Turandot, the instantly recognizable Luciano Pavarotti.
Brings the house down.
And with that, the curtain comes down on Torino's opening ceremony. And a final word from Torino when we come back after this.